多谢弟兄姊妹的奉献，祈求上帝继续的祝福你们。这样接下来有几项的报告是需要弟兄姊妹去注意的。头先报告就是来临的星期二，即是6月15日，我们就会有一个教会的祷告会，就是三个语文堂加上宋艾朗都会聚在一起，在线上一起来祷告的。所以鼓励弟兄姊妹，鼓励你们一起的在星期二晚上8:30呢，在 Zoom 里面一起聚集，一起的来为我们教会、我们国家、我们一切的需要的祷告。这样接下来呢，这个儿童的这个线上小组呢仍然会继续啦。这样他们在6月19号呢就会有这个线上的这个小组。这个线上小组是从4:00到5:00，所以弟兄姊妹若然你们的小孩子又是在这个小组里面，鼓励你带你的这个儿童一起陪他们在这个 Zoom 的线上里面，好让他们有这个小组的一个经历。这样好了，接下来的报告呢就是温牧师即将又会再开课啦。这样这个开课的主题呢就叫彼此，你大家都很想知道彼此什么呢，好不好？鼓励你上这个温牧师的课。中文的呢就会在6月26号呢星期六来的下午2:00，这个都是会透过 Zoom 而行。所以若然你想报名的呢，你们可以亲自的联络温牧师呢来向他报名。下个星期日呢就是父亲节啦，所以弟兄姊妹呢，我们很荣幸呢能够请到 Pastor Jonathan Chan 来为我们一个粤语的堂里面呢向我们分享。所以鼓励弟兄姊妹 log in 你的时间，好让你记得下个星期日朝早9:00呢，我们就会有这个线上聚会。好啦，咁样既然下个星期日呢就是父亲节呢，咁样当然啦，夫妻小组呢都有佢哋个线上嘅小组可。而呢个小组呢喺下个星期日呢都有一个好特别嘅个主题可，就是爸爸你辛苦啦，爸爸你辛苦啦。所以鼓励所有喺夫妻嘅可，若然你未参与嘅，鼓励你乐愿在他这个 Zoom 里面呢参与他们这个课题，他们这个题目的 discussion。 事不宜迟，好不好让我们一起带着一个期待的心来领受上帝的话语。这样我先介绍一下你今天这个主日这个讲完，这样这个主日呢就是爱的行动主日，所以我们就有我们爱的行动嘅一个社区关怀嘅牧师咧，李姊妹牧师咧嚟为我哋分享，好唔好？让我哋一齐喺 chat box 里面咧，俾李姊妹牧师一个热烈嘅掌声欢迎佢。
弟兄姊妹平安
，peace be with you, brothers and sisters。
今日咧，我哋睇到我哋个国家嗰个嘅疫情咧，日日嘅增加。
Now we can see that the COVID cases in our country is on the rise nowadays。
求主保守我哋脱离一切病毒嘅感染。
Indeed, we need to pray to the Lord to protect us from all viruses and diseases.
大家都要好努力嘅嚴守我哋嘅 SOP.
And we all have to work together to strictly follow the SOP.
咁样咧，我哋希望咧，早日呢个嘅疫情咧可以过去。
We also hope that one day this pandemic will come to an end.
佢就唔会影响我哋大家嘅生活，又影响我哋嘅侍奉。
So that it will not affect our ministries or even our life.
今日咧系爱的行动主日
，so today is AOL Sunday。
喺度咧，我要让大家知道下喺旧年2020年咧 ，AOL 同伯德轩做咗一啲嘅事工。
So I would like to share to you all throughout last year the ministries, the activities that has been done by AOL and even Porter Sen。
虽然喺旧年里头咧，好多大型嗰啲嘅活动咧，我哋都要改开佢。
Even though there are many plans that we have planned for last year has to be changed。
喺整年里头咧，一直嘅都面对呢个行动管制。
And also because throughout last year we are facing the MCO。
所以令到我哋有好多嘅事工咧，我哋都受到阻拦。
Hence, a lot of our ministries has been facing a lot of hindrances.
但你头先睇嗰个 video 里头咧，你睇到特别系我哋半山巴被封锁嘅时候咧，哇！我哋真系好心急同埋好紧张，唔知我点样去购物嘅时候。
And you can see that last year Pudu also faced a lockdown, and indeed we are very anxious because we do not know how we can purchase the goods.
但咧，上帝嘅恩典系够我哋用。
But God's grace is sufficient for us.
我哋嘅团队有一个怜悯人嘅心，所以佢哋咧无论前边有几困难，佢哋都愿意出嚟去购物同埋去一齐嘅送物资。
And all our team members have such a compassionate heart that they are willing to go all out just to purchase the goods and groceries for those who are in need.
所以我喺度咧要特别多谢我哋嘅LL 同埋图像之手的团队。
Hence, I would like to thank my team members from AOL and Portis Hand.
特别是那些负责前线的弟兄姊妹。
Especially those members who are in charge of the front line.
在行动管制令你之下呢，我们同埋要去购物要去送物资呢，是实在不是一件容易的事来的。
Because during the MCO period, to purchase goods and groceries and to distribute it to those who are in need is certainly not an easy task.
他们是面对很大的风险会被冠病的病毒传染。
Because all of them, they are facing a risk that they might get infected.
但他们并没有因此而放下我们的工作。
But they did not let go of this ministry.
所以弟兄姊妹要多多为我们的这些前线的弟兄姊妹来祈祷。
So, brothers and sisters, let us continue to pray for all our frontliners.
我实在要感谢神的就是赐给我一班这么有怜悯之心的同工同我一起陪答。
And I certainly thank God for giving me such members who have such a compassionate heart willing to serve.
嗱，呢一班嘅弟兄姊妹咧，佢哋因着有一个好怜悯人嘅心嘅缘故咧，所以佢哋可以去面对前边嗰啲嘅困难。
Because their heart of compassion enables them to face all these challenges.
我睇到我呢班嘅团队嘅时候咧，我突然间想到呢个德兰修女。
And suddenly I thought of a famous woman, which is Mother Teresa.
德兰修女有一个极之怜悯人嘅心。
And because Mother Teresa, she has such a compassionate heart.
所以她所做的社区事工呢，她获得这个诺贝尔和平奖。
Hence, all the social conscience ministries that she had done, she even received a Nobel Prize.
那她看顾饥渴、赤身露体、无家可归的人。
And she take care of those who are in need and the homeless and even those who don't have a proper attire to wear.
甚至那些盲眼的啦，那些有疾病的啦，在社会当中呢，他们被人丢弃的，不被人爱的，不被人在乎的人。
She even take care of those who are disabled or those who are rejected by the society. She went ahead and take care of them.
那这些人呢，就是他不心服侍的对象来的。
So these are the people that she is willing to serve.
所以我看到他那个怜悯人的心呢，真的值得我们去效法。
So this kind of compassionate heart is certainly a heart that we can learn from.
在圣经里头呢，耶稣也为我们树立了很好的榜样。
And in the Bible, Jesus also set a very good example for us to learn.
无论在什么情况，他都会看顾和关爱那些社会边缘的人。
No matter what situation he is in, he will still go all out to take care of those who are in need.
我在圣经里头呢，就拿到两段呢，看到耶稣怜悯之心的经文。
And from the Bible, I have chosen two passages that really show Jesus' compassionate heart towards the community.
在路加福音第十三章 第十到十七节。
And in Luke chapter 13, verse 10 to 17.
嗱，大家我哋嚟一齐睇下呢段嘅圣经，睇完之后咧，你就会觉得你都要学耶稣咁样去怜悯人嘅。
And let's take a look at this passage. And after taking a look at it, I hope that you will be able to learn how to have this compassionate heart from Jesus.
嗱，我咧就请读中文嘅人咧，你就睇字幕。啊 ，Jesslyn 咧就帮我读英文嘅。
So I would like to invite those who understand Mandarin, you can just take a look at the words that is shown on the PowerPoint. And for the English speaking, let's read together. Now he was teaching in one of the synagogues on the Sabbath, and behold, there was a woman who had a disabling spirit for 18 years. She was bent over and could not fully straighten herself. When Jesus saw her, he called her over and said to her, Woman, you are free from your disability. And he laid his hands on her, and immediately she was made straight, and she glorified God. But the ruler of the synagogue, indignant because Jesus had healed on the Sabbath, said to the people, There are 6 days in which work ought to be done. Come on those days and be healed, and not on the Sabbath day. Then the Lord answered him, You hypocrites, does not each of you on the Sabbath untie his ox or his donkey from the manger and lead it away to water it? And ought not to this woman, a daughter of Abraham, whom Satan bound for 18 years, be loosed from this bond on the Sabbath day? And he said these things, all his adversaries were put to shame, and all the people rejoiced at all the glorious things that were done by him.
我哋从呢段经文睇到，耶稣咧医治咗一个患咗十八年病嘅妇人。
And from these passages, we can see that Jesus has healed a woman who was sick for 18 years.
嗱，从圣经从经文里头，我哋睇到咧，当时嘅犹太会堂里头嗰啲领袖咧，佢哋咧唔单止只系单单嘅去严守嗰个嘅规则，嗰个守安息日嗰个规则。
And you can see that the leaders of the synagogues, they were just so strictly following the laws given on the Sabbath.
正系挂住去守住嗰个个规则。
Their only focus is just fulfilling and obeying the law.
而佢哋毫无顾念到呢一个被撒旦捆绑咗十八年嘅病人。
And they even ignore the woman who was bound by Satan for 18 years.
嗱，呢个妇人呢，圣经讲佢。嗰条腰弯到咧，可能咧真系冇本事咧直上嚟嘅。
Even the Bible says that this woman, she was so sick that when she bent over, is that she could not fully straighten herself.
呢啲犹太嘅会堂嘅领袖咧，佢哋唔理佢哋。
And the leaders of the synagogue, they do not care about her.
但耶稣同佢哋唔一样。
But Jesus was different from them.
当耶稣喺圣殿里头睇到呢一个妇人嘅时候。
And when Jesus saw the woman in the synagogue,
他心里面就生了这个怜悯的心。
His heart is filled with compassion.
这个妇人不是来到他的面前，主啊，主啊，求你。
The woman didn't come to Jesus to say, Oh, Jesus, please, please, please help me.
但当耶稣看见这个妇人的时候，
But when Jesus looked at this woman,
他就叫起来到他的前面。
And he called her to come before him.
并医治了她。
And he healed her.
耶稣圣经讲耶稣用他的手按着她。
And the Bible says that Jesus put his hand upon her.
他就立刻定起的腰来将荣耀归给神。
And the moment when Jesus touched her, she was healed and she gave all the glory to God.
但是圣经讲给我们听就因为咁样样咧，就激嬲咗嗰班犹太会堂嘅领袖。
But the Bible also say that because of what Jesus did, the leaders of the synagogue they were furious.
因为佢哋唔记得咗耶稣就系嗰个安息日嘅主。
Because they have forgotten that Jesus is the Lord of the Sabbath.
佢哋净喺嗰度做个安息日唔可以医病。
They only keep just nagging about that you cannot heal on the Sabbath.
佢哋忘记咗耶稣系安息日嘅主。
But they forgot that Jesus is the Lord of the Sabbath.
当然在后面我们看到的就是耶稣跟他们讲了一大轮的时候他们就觉得很惭愧而且他觉得哇他讲得真的很有道理的。
And you can see that after Jesus has explained to them, rebuked them about their hypocrisy, and they later on they were all put to shame.
所以喺十七節講耶穌話：説這話嘅敵人咧，佢哋就慚愧咗，眾人因佢所行嘅一切榮耀嘅事咧都歡喜。
Which is why in verse 17 it says, and he says this thing, all his adversaries were put to shame, and all the people rejoiced at all the glorious things that were done by him.
另外 一件事情呢，耶稣在约翰福音里头第五章第一到第九节呢，又 记载一件的事情。
And another situation happened in John chapter 5 verse 1 to 9.
我们来看看这段经文，就是你帮我们读。
And let's take a look at this passage and I'll read to you all.After this, there was a feast of the Jews, and Jesus went up to Jerusalem. Now there is in Jerusalem by the sheep gate a pool in Aramaic called Bethesda, which has five roofed colonnades. In these lay a multitude of invalids, blind, lame, and paralyzed. Some manuscripts insert wholly or in part, waiting for the moving of the water. For an angel of the Lord went down at a certain season into the pool and stirred the water. Whoever stepped in first after the stirring of the water was healed of whatever disease he had.
Now.
One man was there who had been an invalid for 38 years. When Jesus saw him lying there and knew that he had already been there for a long time, he said to him, Do you want to be healed? The sick man answered him, Sir, I have no one to put me into the pool when the water is stirred out and while I'm going another step down before me. And Jesus said to him, Get up, take up your bed and walk. And at once the man was healed and he took up his bed and walked.
嗱，呢段嘅经文咧记载咧，耶稣喺度咧医好一个患咗38年嘅病嘅残废嘅人。
And this passage, Jesus has healed a person who is disabled for 38 years.
38年患病躺卧喺嗰度嘅。
He was sick for 38 years and has just been lying there.
耶稣喺度睇到呢一个人，冇人帮助佢。
Jesus looked at him and he realized that no one helped him.
怜悯这个病人。
And no one had compassion for him.
圣经讲到呢，这里在第二章这里讲到呢，这里有一个词呢叫做不是大。
And in verse 2, it says a place called Bethesda.
这个不是大这个名词呢，有些学者呢翻译出来呢，就是怜悯之家。
So this place called Bethesda is actually a place, they give another translation for the meaning of this word, which is a home of compassion.
传说讲呢，这个池子里头的水呢，当个水动的时候呢，如果那个人先落这个水去呢，他无论什么病他都得到医治的。
So there is a legend that says that when one went to the river that has the water there, and when the person went to the river, then they will be healed.
这个是一个传说。
Well, this is a legend.
但很多人就会在那里，当个池水一喐的时候，就争先恐后的要入那个水去。
So when they see the water start to move, then people will just start pushing one another, trying to get a chance to go to the water.
但是不是真的得到医治的呢？我们不知道，因为圣经没说。
But will they really get healed when they touch the water? Well, we do not know about it because the Bible didn't say.
但是圣经讲俾我哋听，呢度有一个唔可以喐嘅，瞓喺度嘅呢一个病人咧，佢等开好耐好耐，冇人帮佢将佢放落个水入边去，所以佢觉得佢就一直得唔到医治。
But here the Bible says that this man who was just lying near this water, but because whenever the water moves, then no one pick him up and move him over to the water so that he can get healed. That's why he's been laying there and he thinks that, oh, he's unable to get healed because he didn't get the water.
耶稣怜悯这个人38年了病了。
Jesus has compassion for this person who has been sick for 38 years.
他愿意叫他过来。
And he asked him to come.
耶稣就医治咗佢。
And Jesus healed him.
耶稣医治咗呢个无人帮嘅人。
Jesus healed this person when nobody wants to help.
今日我哋睇到我哋嘅周围好多嘅人冇人帮助。
Nowadays, when we look around us, there are many people who they did not receive help.
可能我哋唔可以一一个去帮佢哋，但我哋要尽我哋嘅能力怜悯呢啲人，去帮助呢啲有需要嘅人。
We may not be able to help all of them, but at least we put in the effort to help those who are in need.
喺耶稣嘅言行里头，我哋睇到佢因为怜悯嘅缘故，佢医治咗好多个病人。
And throughout the Bible, we can see that because Jesus has the heart of compassion, which is why he healed a lot of sickness.
佢帮助好多有需要嘅人。
He helped a lot of people who are in need.
甚至有一次，当佢退到去旷野嘅时候咧，佢喺度讲及有关天国嘅信息嘅时候，嗰班人喺度听到成日。
And even when he went out to preach, or even to the wilderness to preach, a lot of people followed after him and they really sat down and listened to him.
甚至到黄昏的时候
And even to dawn,
耶稣顾念他们，怕他们肚饿
And Jesus afraid that they will be hungry.
耶稣用了五个饼两条鱼，喂饱了五千人
And Jesus has used five loaves and two fishes to feed the multitudes.
耶稣担心这班人挨饿，所以用了五饼二鱼行了一个神迹，喂饱五千人
Jesus worried that these people would get hungry, hence he did a miracle that he used five loaves and two fishes to feed 5,000 people.
耶稣树立了很多怜悯人之心的榜样给个你同我去睇嘅。
Jesus has set so many examples of a compassionate heart to you and for me。
今日我哋做社区事工嘅呢一班嘅弟兄姊妹，爱的行动或者系图像之手嘅团队，我哋都系去效法耶稣，点样去帮助有需要嘅人。
As we doing all these social concerns ministries, we also want to follow after Jesus' example to have compassion for the community.
我哋可能唔可以做到好似呢一个德兰修女咁样。
We may not be able to do until like Mother Teresa who just go all out.
但系我哋系尽我哋嘅能力咧嚟去做呢一个嘅社会嘅呢个社区嘅事工。
But we did our best and we put in all our effort to be able to do all this ministry.
我哋希望透过我哋出一啲嘅能力，弟兄姊妹所支持嘅奉献，我哋尽能力嘅去服侍我哋周遭嘅呢一啲嘅有需要嘅人。
We also hope that we'll be able to use the offerings given by the members that we can use them all just to help those who are in need, just to help the community.
嗱，我好惊咧呢一个嘅行动管制令啊。
And I'm really afraid of this MCO.
我哋好唔容易嘅挨咗一段嘅时间，喺今年里头咧，我哋又睇到又嚟行动管制令啦。
It's very hard for us that we last year we just successfully can get over with the MCO this movement, but then after later on now we have to face this MCO once again.
因为每一次呢个行动管制令嘅时候，我哋就会睇到好多人咧失业、冇工作、冇粮食。
Because every single time after we have seen when the government established MCO, we see a lot of people lose their jobs or they are unable to feed their family.
嗱，我哋喺早两个礼拜前咧，我哋做咗一个嘅 case.
And 2 weeks ago, we just did a case.
嗱，我用俾你睇下呢一个嘅照片，呢一个嘅妇人。
I wanted to show you a picture of a woman.
呢一个妇人咧，正话生咗一个 baby 咧，大概系一个月多少少啫。
So this woman she just given birth to a child that's currently just a 1 month old。
当我哋接到佢嘅求救嘅电话嘅时候咧，我哋即刻咧就去探访佢。
So when we receive a call to help her, we immediately went over and visit her。
嗱，我哋咧。唔知点解佢个老公咧系因着憎人嘅钱就走佬咗。
We do not, we do not, we are unsure what really happened, but we know that the husband has been, owning money, so hence the husband left them.
嗱，呢个妇人当我哋揾到佢嘅时候咧，阿乔丽用一个好好听嘅说话咧去形容佢。
And so when we met her, Shelly, she used a very nice word to speak to her, to describe her.
因为佢见到佢嗰个神情咧，系讲你知道冇？你嗰啲人啊，屋企人死咗啊，嗰啲丧家，佢个神情就系咁噶啦。
Because Shelly said that her eyes, her whole expression is as if someone from her family has passed away。
弟兄姊妹，我同你讲，如果你睇到呢个妇人佢面上嗰种嘅愁容同埋绝望嘅神情咧，你一定会怜悯佢。
Brothers and sisters, if you get to see the look of her face, her expression, you will suddenly feel with compassion that you really want to help her.
我同你讲啦，我收到佢嘅佢嗰个情况之后咧，我即刻想起啊，有个我哋团队有个弟兄同我分享咧一个见证。
So when we went over to visit her, I immediately thought of another testimony shared by a brother.
这个弟兄同我讲，我讲一个故事俾你听。
And this brother said that I would like to tell you a story.
嗱，呢个系一个真实嘅事情嚟嘅。
And this is a true story.
嗱，有一个auntie 咧，相年纪差唔多大嘅，佢系做小贩嘅。点知咧，因为行动管制令，嗰阵时冇生意咧，佢就要接咗个只档口。
So, there's a auntie. She is a hawker. She work in a hawker store, but because of NCO, she has to close her shop.
但好可惜嘅，因为冇生意做，闩咗呢个档口咧，佢就冇入息啦。
But because there's no business from the hawker shop, and then she has to close it down, which is why she don't have enough money. She don't even have a nice meal that she can proceed throughout her day.
那可能佢因着钱嘅缘故咧，又同屋家人咧就发生咗一啲嘅误会。
And even because of some money issues, that she has some misunderstanding with her family.
佢竟然喺13楼里头跳落嚟。
And then she jumped from the roof, commit suicide, and she jumped from the roof of 13 level tall.
我同我自己讲，我唔希望睇到呢一个妇人抱住个 baby， 唔知喺几多楼跳落嚟。
And I would not want to see this woman, she holding her baby, doing the same thing of committing suicide.
我哋探访佢嘅时候，佢嘅面上根本上就冇一啲啲。
And because when we went over to visit her, her whole face, not even a smile that has been shown on her face.
所以你可以想象佢几咁彷徨同埋绝望，佢唔知道日后嘅生活要点样过。
So you can imagine how anxious and depressed she is. She do not know how she can live on for the rest of her life.
所以咧，我哋咧答应佢咧，我哋送每个月送佢需要嘅粮食同埋 baby 用嘅。嗰個嘅紙尿片俾佢。
So we have promised her that we will try every month to send her some groceries, some goods, and even some things, some diapers for the baby.
我哋為佢祈禱，希望咧佢嘅丈夫早日翻嚟佢嘅身邊。
And we pray for her. We hope that one day her husband will return to her.
So 今日我哋喺我哋嘅周圍裏頭，我哋會有咁嘅人。
So nowadays you can see that there are people, they are like this around us.
我都同你讲，我好惊呢个个行动管制令噶。
And I tell you many times that I'm very afraid of this MCO.
我哋喺又系两个礼拜，差唔多同呢一个妇人同样嘅时间咧，我哋又有一个有爱聚会嘅老人家。
And around this, around 2 weeks ago, around the same time as we visit this lady, there's another elder that is from this, UI 聚会
Filial
Service.
嗱，呢个有爱聚会嘅呢个老人家咧，因为我哋冇聚会咗嘛，所以佢，但系佢有我哋阿乔呢嗰个嘅电话嘅。
So because this elder, she no longer attend this Filial Service because we don't have the service, but she has Shelly's contact number.
好不幸嘅咧，系因为甜尿咧就攰咗只脚。
And such unfortunate is because of the person has diabetes, hence they have to remove the leg.
啊，我哋俾你睇下佢嘅照片。
I'd like to show you one of the picture.
你睇下，佢冇咗只脚上落楼梯要咁样样。
Because of losing of one leg, hence when he go up the stairs, he need to crawl.
我哋探访佢之后咧，发觉到咧，我觉得佢需要圣基弟兄攞住嗰个动格多啲。
And when we went over to visit him that time, we certainly know that he needs this tongkat that Sengke is holding.
嗱，我翻到嚟教会咧，揾匀晒我就得一对啫，就攞咗去俾佢。
So the whole church we only have this set of crunches, so we gave it to him.
我同圣基讲，圣基，你同佢，你要说服佢，你要教佢点样用。如果唔系咧，佢冇办法可以落到楼嘅。
And I told Sengki that Sengki, you need to teach him how to use these crunches, and he must use these crunches. If not, he will not be able to climb the stairs.
嗱，我哋咧好希望咧帮佢揾到一间老人院可以安置佢落去。
And we hope that we are able to find an old folks home that we can put him there.
我哋甚至出动到方桂伦嘅助手去帮我哋揾老人院。
We also ask YP's assistant to help us find the YP's assistant to assist us in finding an old folks home for him.
点知人哋嘅老人院回复嘅就系喺呢个疫情咁严重之下咧，我哋老人院唔会开放。
But the reply we get from the old folks home is because of the COVID pandemic situation now in Malaysia, they are not willing to take new elderly into their old folks home.
我哋揾咗几间都冇位。
And we have been looking, we have been searching, and we found a few old folks homes, but none of them are willing to open up.
但我哋感谢神嘅，我哋咧帮佢揾到一间好平嘅房租低卖。卖床、卖埋地啦、卖埋一切佢所要嘅嘢咧，送咗去俾佢。
But we really thank God because God opened a way that we are able to rent a place, and we even buy some couches, some bed for him, so that and then we send him over there.
我哋亦喺呢个时候咧，收到一个咧，同我哋有一直嚟都有配搭做呢个社区事工嘅童工。
And we also have a member has been partnering with us in doing this social community care.
嗱，通常咧，我哋冇米咧，或者我哋冇嗰啲面啊、米粉咧，我哋就 call 佢。Hey, David, 你有冇啊？佢又送一啲过嚟俾我哋嘅。
So whenever we want to buy some groceries or maybe some flour, then we will just call up this person. Hey, David, can you send over some of these groceries? And he willingly send them over.
但呢次咧，佢打电话嚟求求救咯喎，佢话牧师啊。我唔够米啊！我缺米啊！因为佢做噶好多，佢帮助好多嗰啲贫穷家庭。
But this time he called me out and say, "Oh, Pastor, we don't have enough rice. It's because we don't have enough grain. It's because we have been helping a lot of other social care dissenters."
喺我心谂，诶，一直都我攞去嘅，依摆我要俾翻佢。
So I've been thinking in my heart that, oh, all this while I've been taking a lot of groceries from him, but right now I need to give him back some groceries.
所以我就问，我可以点样样帮你？讲你尽你嘅能力啦。
So then I asked him, oh, how can I help you? Then he said, oh, just do all you can.
嗱，你睇下呢张照片，我哋送咗60包米俾佢。
So this is a photo that we have gave him 60 pack of rice.
嗱，呢个 David 咧，佢好欢喜嘅讲，牧师多谢你。
And David happily said that, oh, thank you, Pastor.
嗱，我哋做呢啲唔容易，因为佢嘅地方咧，嗰车都入唔到去嘅。我要透过好多个方法先能够将60包米送俾佢嘅。
It's not easy to fulfill this task because the place where he is at, the car cannot go in full. So we need to bring, it's very hard for us to bring all these 60 packs of grain to him.
嗱，当然佢需要其他，佢亦都有其他嘅人帮助佢，俾其他嘅物资佢哋。
And he even have other people to help him out to provide these groceries.
我哋只系尽我哋嘅能力咧，俾佢六十包米。
We only do our best that we are able to give him 60 pack of grain.
我哋都有收到一个一直嚟我哋有帮助嘅孤儿院。
We also help orphanage that we have all the while been helping.
嗱，你睇下呢间孤儿院，我哋送咗咩俾佢？我哋佢列咗一张成条街场嗰个嘅物品。啲干粮嗰啲物资佢需要嘅俾我。
And this orphanage they actually give us a list of items and groceries that they need for us to send it over to them.
佢哋有50到60个一个孤儿。
They have like 50 to 60 orphans in this orphanage.
哇！佢同我讲佢哋已经断粮啦，死啦！我要咁急 嘅时间就要卖晒佢要嘅嘢送去俾佢。
And they told me when by the time they call me, they say that we are totally out of resources, as I need to do my best, I need to find all ways that I can quickly send all these groceries to them.
我多谢主，我哋嘅团队咧好聪明，好有智慧嘅。
I really thank God because the members in this ministry they are so, they are very helpful and they are full of wisdom.
Edwin 咧就搞掂曬呢一件嘅事情。
And Edwin he quickly fulfilled this task。
弟兄姊妹，我哋要做呢一個嘅社區事工喺呢個疫情當中真係唔容易。
And brothers and sisters, during this period of time to do all this social conscience ministry is certainly not easy。
係要冒好大嘅風險。
It needs to take a lot of risk。
但係我多謝神呢班嘅弟兄姊妹咧。佢哋只係覺得佢哋有需要嘅咧，佢哋就要去幫助。
But I really thank God for all these brothers and sisters. Whenever they see someone who is in need, they are willing to go all out to help them.
我哋原本愛的行動咧，係準備喺5月8日咧做做一個嘅活動咧，就係幫助嗰啲有愛嘅老人家咧去登記種疫苗嘅。
And so at first, AOL we actually planned an event to help the elderly to register for the vaccine.
但係又因著 MCO， 我哋又要延遲。
But because of MCO, we have to postpone this one.
依家仲慘添，要全面封鎖。
Now this is even worse because it is FMCO.
為我哋祈禱，我哋唔知道幾時先至可以有呢一個嘅活動，因為我哋有愛嗰啲老人家咧，佢哋好多我哋打電話去嘅時候咧，佢哋唔識。上网登记。
So please pray for us because when we call up the filial members and ask them if they registered for the vaccine, they all replied that, oh, we do not know how to use the phone to register for the vaccine.
可能你会觉得，哎哟，我哋又唔可以好似你啲团队咁样去做前线去帮助你哋。
Or maybe you may think that, oh, I may not be like your members. You are able to go to the front line and give all these groceries to them.
去做探訪啦，去做幫佢哋申請福利基金啦，去賣嘢啦，去送嘢啦，我哋哎呦真係唔得哦。
If you find it very hard to go to the front line and give groceries, do visitation, help them register, help them to do a lot of stuff。
嗱，既然你哋都知道我哋咁大嘅風險要出去。为我哋祈祷啦
！But if you are unable to do all this and you know the risk, so pray for us.
祈祷就系最有效嘅、最大嘅支持我哋。
All you can do is pray for us because prayer is such a great encouragement for us.
嗱，做社区事工咧，我哋需要大量嘅金钱嚟去操作嘅、去运作嘅。
And doing these social conscience ministries, we need a lot of financial support.
但系因为呢个疫情嘅缘故，我哋唔能够有实体聚会。
But because of this, this pandemic that is going on right now, we do not have physical service.
我哋好多嗰啲老人家，我哋好多啲年长嘅弟兄姊妹啊，佢哋每个月俾$30嗰个图像之手个捐款啊，就停咗啦。
A lot of elder members that you have been faithfully giving for the Porter's Hand community, ₱30 per month, but because of the pandemic, you are unable to do so.
所以我哋嘅奉献咧一跌就80%。
So we have seen a drop of 80% of our offering。
我喺度鼓励弟兄姊妹，你唔好停止你嗰个图像之手嗰个嘅每月嗰个嘅捐款。
I want to encourage brothers and sisters, do not stop giving for the act of the community.
你可以转账落去我哋爱的行动嗰个嘅户口。
You may give online bank transfer to the AOL community bank.
或者是我成日教嗰啲年长嘅弟兄姊妹咧，你将佢收集起嚟，放落一个嘅信封，咁样样咧，等到我哋有实体聚会嘅时候，你带翻嚟。
You may either give to the AOL community bank account, or you can like some elderly members, you can store up the offerings all in an ang bao or a packet. Then when there's physical service, you can bring them over.
哎呀，或者系你可以搭人攞嚟俾我哋都得，搭人转账落嚟都得。
Or maybe you can ask someone to help bank transfer for you to this bank account.
嗱，你睇下我哋有一个啦，好忠实嘅呢一个图像之手俾奉献嘅一个护士。
And we have a nurse that she has been faithfully giving for the Protestant ministry.
但佢未信耶稣噶。
And she is a non-believer.
但佢好忠心噶，佢将佢嘅每一个月嗰捐款咧，凑埋咧，佢就搭佢嘅同事咧，攞嚟俾教会嘅。
But every single time when she has have enough the offering that is enough that she want to give to her church, she will always give to her colleague to pass to her church.
我哋都有一个好忠心俾我哋 LLL 奉献嘅一个弟兄，佢唔系我哋教会嘅。
We even have a brother that is not from our church. He has been faithfully giving for the Protestant ministry.
所以我哋都鼓励我哋自己教会嘅弟兄姊妹，你哋喺呢一方面咧，喺金钱方面咧，多多嘅支持我哋呢一个事工。
So to encourage our members of First Assembly to continue to support us financially for the Protestant ministry.
最后咧，我喺度要向大家嘅报告嘅就系，我哋爱的行动咧系喺旧年里头咧，我哋设立咗一个特别嘅基金会。
So, I want to announce that last year AOL we have set up what is called fund
special fund MCO special fund
MCO special fund.
嗱呢一个嘅基金咧系特别俾嗰啲人。或者是我们的弟兄姊妹呢，他们一下在这个疫情的期间失业的，或者是减薪，他们无法在他们的生活那里是应付他们的日常生活的。
And this special fund is to help those who are in need, especially during the MCO period, whether they lose their job or they have a reduction of their salaries, they can come over for this fund.
让我们有这样的肢体，他们没办法呢有这个经济的来源呢，是维持他们那个日常生活。
Indeed, we have this group of community, they are unable to feed their family, they are unable to continue with their life without this fund.
那这些人呢，可以透过你们自己预民的牧师，或者是你直接的联络我，我们就会帮助你在每个月里头，在这个基金会里头将一些款项拨给你们去维持你们的生活。
If you are part of this group of community, which is you face a reduction of your salary, or you have lost your job, you may contact your language pastor, or you may contact me, and then you so that you can register for this special fund.
嗱，呢啲咧全部都需要钱嘅。
So all these also need money。
所以你哋嘅奉献咧就系我哋嘅支持。
Which is why your offering is our support。
你嘅祷告、你嘅金钱就系我哋嘅后盾嚟嘅。
Your prayer and your offering is like an armor for us, a shield for us。
所以我哋即系求主帮助我哋所有嘅弟兄姊妹。
So I want to pray to God to help all of us brothers and sisters。
希望在这个疫情当中呢，大家都一起的努力，一起彼此的扶持，一起彼此的代祷。
So we hope that during this time of the pandemic, let us support one another, encourage one another through prayer.
所以 LL 所有的团队，我们都需要弟兄姊妹你们的支持。
So the whole LL community, we all need your support.
希望我们的奉献会陆陆续续的入来，使我们能够做更多这个社区的事工，去帮助更多有需要的人。
We hope that your offering will never cease so that we can do more of these social concern ministries and even help those who are in need.
愿上帝祝福所有的弟兄姊妹你们。
May God bless all our brothers and sisters.
我相信神呢必定会使用我们教会所有的弟兄姊妹你们的怜悯的心，同埋我们爱的行动，同埋这个图像之手的团队，他们的心呢，使我们能够更加的做更多的社区事工的时候呢，我们能够荣耀上帝的名，也可以带领更多的人认识耶稣基督。
May God use our heart, our brothers and sisters' heart, even our AOL community's heart, so that we can continue to reach out to those who are in need, and moreover to bring them to know Christ.
好多谢你，我今天的分享就到此为止，愿上帝祝福你们每一个人。
Thank you so much for all your support.And this is my sharing for today, and may God bless you all.
好啦，弟兄姊妹，我希望咧，头先嚟所听李姊妹牧师所分享嘅咧，大家都能够得着到，并且深知道我哋应该要有好似耶稣一样有一个怜悯嘅心。哦，弟兄姊妹，好唔好？因为呢一班图像之手啊。L.O.L. 的这一班的同工 一齐咁辛苦嘅付出咧，好唔好？我哋一齐嘅嚟为呢一班嘅同工，我哋呢一班嘅弟兄姊妹嚟祷告，哦，让我哋祈求上帝会保守佢哋，祈求上帝会看顾佢哋嘅需要。更重要嘅，因为要做社区关怀嘅工作系需要好多嘅资金，哦，我哋祈求上帝也会赐一个嘅事工里面咧。有一些人呢会乐意的这样继续的去付出来支持这个事工的工作。记得弟兄姊妹，这个工作呢不是为了你捧我爽，这个工作呢是为了要撒一个福音的种子。所以我深相信呢，这个事工呢是一个非常重要的事工。好不好？我们一起把这个图像之手爱的行动的一切的 committee 的一些的委员和他们这些的member 一起的来为他们祷告，祈求上帝祝福他们，赐他们力量。我们先用方言一起祷告。哈利路亚，希利安达达达达，希利安达达达，希利安地。哦，巴巴巴巴巴，希利安达达达，希利安达达达达，库里亚巴巴巴，库里安地。哦，希利亚巴巴巴巴，希利安达达达达，库里安达达达，希利安达达达达，库里安地。哦，希利亚巴巴巴巴巴，希利安达达达达，库里安地。亲爱的天父主，我们要为着图像之手和 LL 这个事工完全向你献上感恩。主，多谢你赐教会有这个意象，要做这个社区关怀的工作。上帝啊，就是因为有这个社区关怀的工作，就使好使到教会现在就能够伸出你这个怜悯的手来帮助需要的人的主。所以主啊，因为这一班委员一班同工所付出的一切，我祈求主你亲自纪念他们，纪念他们所为你作出的这个工作。上帝，我祈求你继续赐他们能力，继续赐他们力量，你做他们这个事工的工作里面，好使他们带着一个欢喜和快乐的心来侍奉主。主啊，我也祈求你当他们有需要的时候，无论是financial 即是钱银的里面，或是在一些需要干粮的里面，主啊，我就祈求你打开你天上的仓库呢，来赐给我们这个事工呢，使这个事工呢能够继续为你作光作盐，来祝福其他人的主。主啊，我祈求你也保守他们，尤其是在这个疫情的里面呢，很多时候他们要作出好一个好有风险的这个的事工呢，当他们要接触不同的人呢，他们都带着一个风险呢，有可能会被感染。但主，我祈求你纪念我一切的弟兄姊妹所为你献出的工作，祈求主你亲自的保守他们。我祈求主你这个主耶稣基督的宝血就现在遮盖他们，好使他们都不会被这个疫情感染到，反而呢当他们侍奉的时候呢，他们能够带着一个平安的心而去侍奉，心知道呢主你一定会看顾他们，一定会保守他们。所以主，我交托整个事工在你手中，继续与他们一起继续祝福他这个事工，好使这个事工继续的扩展。当他被扩展的时候，我们能够看到他们做的工作更加能够使到更加多人认识主你一个怜悯的手，认识你主你一个怜悯的一个上帝，知道基督徒呢不是就是斋来教会，反而呢我们都是有行动呢，想出去去服侍人。主，我交托整个事工和李牧师完全在你手中，继续与他们一起祝福他们一切的需要。听我们如此的祷告，乃是奉主耶稣得圣名祈求， Amen。 好了，弟兄姊妹，我们的聚会就到此为止了，希望下个星期见，拜拜。